to confirm. I want to introduce a little wiggle room.
Normally, it would take a killisecond or two to confirm a job and be deep in stasis with the shuttle taking its set course. It sounds like a pretty good sentence to me. I can see where the awkwardness is, but I think that's it's fine. Two,
okay.
Two.
Yeah,
that's,
yeah.
That's why those words are differently spelt, so people can differentiate.
Two.
And thus, our mastery of the English language improved. Trust, we're going to revolutionize this shit.